Tokyo, spring 1945. One of the great cities of the world becomes one of the great battlefields of the world. Center and soul of the Japanese war effort, Tokyo is objective number one for strategic air attack by the Allies. From the far-off Marianas, from Guam, from Saipan, from Tinian, come the B-29s, bringing war to the makers of war. Destroy transport, industry, communications, resources, manpower. More critical to a country at war than her divisions in the field, her ships at sea, her planes in the air. The great fire raids consume Japan. 66 cities are swept by hurricanes of flame. Mustangs protect the superforts on their incessant sweeps over Japan and scourge and strafe as they come and go. Fighters and bombers together destroy 51% of Tokyo, 44% of Yokohama, 26% of Osaka. City after city, raid after raid. Japanese, the raids would be impossible. Iwo Jima is the haven. B-29s wounded over Japan come limping in to safety, to refuge. Before the war is done, 25,000 American airmen will owe their lives to Iwo Jima. And in the shadow of Mount Suribachi are based the rough, tough Mustangs that guard the bombers on their way to Tokyo. Iwo Jima, the indispensable island.